very crazy atmosphere that you don't really see in any other places in Ibiza. And the energy is just on a different level.
It's the vibe it gives. Everyone's just loving life.
Just a club that got water. Ridiculous, genuinely ridiculous.
Space is special because sound system in the Taurus room, it's in every place just sounds the same, and that's what makes people crazy.
And the atmosphere, yeah, wherever you stay, yeah. Every corner it's the same. Yeah.
I work in a record store in Leeds called Play Music. I worked there for a bit, and Dan used to come in and he started working there, and we just sort of knew, like, and the melting pot that's Leeds is ridiculous, the amount of people that have come from back then. Obviously, Ibiza is just pure energy, isn't it? And like, for us, it's about being around that, and just sort of, you know, obviously the scene over here, the music, and obviously this outside, you know, feeling the energy of people just like buzzing to music outdoors when it's nice and warm. Do you know what I mean? That's like, for me, that's massive. There's so many layers to this place. You've got clubs, parties, which is one side, but you get up north and go out and start exploring the island, it's just paradise, do you know what I mean? It's so wide open this year, more than any year. Like, it's been like all the sort of people like Dice, Corolla, all these guys that have come out of big brands and gone off to do their own thing, like, and suddenly there's just like, there's so many parties on.
I was coming out all the time, like last year, just to listen to 1 week, like you'd have like LaVon Vincent and the Black Market guys, you know, proper good tunes.